OG Anunoby's heroic shot gave Toronto a Game 3 victory in Game 4. Jayson Tatum and the Celtics looking for a 3-1 advantage over Kyle Lowry and the defending champs. Lowry in the first, though, knocking down the three, and Toronto pushing out to a 4-point lead. Still first quarter action, and Jayson Tatum, what a marvel he has become. Beautiful spin move, gets the jam, but Toronto still up by one. Kemba Walker to Jaylen Brown, and Jaylen Brown throwing down. 35-31, though, Toronto still in front. Later in the second quarter, Serge Ibaka, three-pointer, cash. Toronto up by five, 40-35. Then it's Jayson Tatum finding Semi Ojeleye for the three-pointer. That goes down. He finished with 24 points and 10 rebounds on the game. Final seconds of the half, Fred VanVleet misses the three-pointer. Pascal Siakam gets the rebound, gives it back to VanVleet. VanVleet then makes the three-pointer. And Toronto and Boston are tied at the half at 49 apiece. Third quarter, Pascal Siakam works inside, gets a little hook shot there to fall. Then nice ball movement in transition to Siakam for the layup. And then it's Kyle Lowry, Goof, and VanVleet. And he makes a three-pointer here. And Toronto's all of a sudden up by 11, so a working margin. We go into the fourth quarter. Kyle Lowry drives and finds Serge Ibaka, and Serge Ibaka goes up and stuffs that one home. Later, Norm Powell misses the layup, but look who's there. Serge Ibaka, the rebound and putback. He had 18 points and 7 rebounds. Jaylen Brown, with less than 6 minutes to go, knocks down a three-pointer. Boston within 5 all of a sudden. But Kyle Lowry responds with a three-pointer of his own. He had 22 points and 11 big rebounds. Toronto up by 8. Jayson Tatum working the boards down low, gets a loose ball rebound and makes the layup plus the foul. He'd make the free throw, and Boston with less than a minute to go right back in this thing. Next possession, Jayson Tatum gets called for an offensive foul. You see the right arm extend there. That's the turnover that Toronto was looking for. And the Raptors, even this series, it's 2 games apiece now. Game 4 goes to Toronto. Your final score, 100-93.